Thank you very much.
Jim Lyons, ladies and gentlemen.